In this video, I am showing you how to make different flower vases by using plastic bottles. Okay? Look here. This is jute thread flower vase. For this, I use a total bottle and wrapped the jute thread with the help of glue and arrange the flowers. Okay? Next, I cut the bottle 3/4 and then upper part of the bottle I cut into small pieces and I colored the bottle and decorated with the flowers. Next, I cut the plastic bottle into half and wrapped the bottle with the fish tape. This is also one type of flower vase. Next, I have taken two upper parts of the plastic bottle and joined in the middle with the help of glue tape. And I colored the bottle. So, this is also one type of flower vase. Okay. Next, I have taken only upper part of the bottle and I colored it like this. Next, you can keep flowers. Okay. Next, I cut the bottle into half and wrapped the bottle with glitter paper. And decorated with the flowers. And lastly, this one. I cut the bottle into small pieces and fold the pieces and colored the pieces and decorated with the butterflies. So, various different kinds of flower vases using plastic bottles only. Thank you for viewing my channel.